It's the most widely used alternative fuel in the world, and soon it could be powering more trucks in the Kansas City area and across the country. KMBC9's Bev Chapman is live at 63rd and Blue Ridge. Bev?
Laura, we're talking about propane. Last year at this time, you may remember gasoline prices were inching up towards $4 a gallon. Automakers are looking for alternative fuels. Now a company best known for fast cars and racing is teaming up with propane to do something about it. It looks like a typical Ford truck. Until you lower the tailgate to see the tank inside and the Roush sticker on the side.
This one will go about 485 miles.
Midway Ford converted this 2008 truck to propane, and more alternative fuel trucks will be released with the 2010 models.
Propane is a cleaner burning fuel than normal gasoline. And a lot of people don't know this, but it has a higher octane rating than even premium gasoline.
Gas is hoping this so-called green energy will attract people to the new trucks, along with the money they can save over regular gas.
If you went to the pump today, you're probably paying somewhere around $2.50 a gallon. If you went and bought propane today, you'd probably be paying about $1.40 to $1.50 a gallon.
Wombold says the engine strength is somewhat less, about 95% with propane compared to gasoline. The government is offering tax incentives for people switching to the alternative fuel, something you'll need if you convert an older truck to propane. That will run you about $9,000. Back live. Now, those conversions can be done on 2008, 2009 Ford pickups that have a 5.4 liter V8 engine. And while you won't be able to buy propane at every gasoline station in town, you can find it now at big truck plazas and, of course, at the Farrell gas facilities. We are live at 350 and 435 highways. Back to you.
Bev, thank you. And next week, the president of Farrell Gas will be driving one of the new 2010 trucks from Michigan through the Midwest to promote these new alternative fuel trucks.